Hi, welcome to Think Global Education Services. In this lesson, I will talk about equation of a straight line through given points. So how do we find out the equation of a straight line if the two points are given? Basically, we need the two things for finding the equation of line. One is gradient of the line. So gradient of the line, usually we denote it by m. So gradient is m, and we note another thing, that is y-intercept. So y-intercept, we denote it by c. So we need m and c to find out the equation of line. So I have a question. Find the equation of the line that passes through the two points 1, 2 and another 1, 2 and 3, 12. Give your answer in the form of y is equal to mx plus c. So we have two things that we have to find out. One is m. M means gradient of the line. Another one is y-intercept. Y-intercept is c. So we have to find out the value of m and c, then we can work out the gradient, we can work out the equation of line. So equation of line would be in the form of mx plus c. So let us find out gradient. So gradient m is usually y2 negative y1 divided by x2 negative x1. So we can take any of the points out of these two points, one point as x1, y1. Let us choose the first one as x1, y1, second one as x2, y2. So y2 negative y1 means 12 negative 2. So 12 negative 2 divided by x2 negative x1 means 3 negative 1. So 3 negative 1. If we simplify this, this would be 12 negative 2 is 10. 3 negative 1 is 2. That is 5. So gradient of the line is 5. Now we can write the equation of line y is equal to 5x. Plus c, but we don't know the value of c. So we'll choose one point, we'll substitute one point again to find out the value of c. So in this point, x1, y1 is 1, 2. So in place of 5, we can write 2. So 2 is equal to 5 times 1 plus c. So this equation, now we can write this equation in this way. 2 is equal to 5 plus c. So 2 negative 5 is equal to c. So negative 3 is equal to c. So this is the value of c. So now we can substitute the equation of, we can substitute the value of c in this equation, in the equation y is equal to 5x plus c. So equation of the line would be 5x negative 3. So this is the equation of line that passes through the two points 1, 2 and 3, 12. So basically what we need to do first we have to find out the gradient of the line, that is m is equal to y2 negative y1 or x2 negative x1. And second thing is y-intercept. So y-intercept we can find out just substituting one point in this equation, we would get c. Now we can write the equation of line in this way with the help of the gradient and y-intercept. Now I have another problem where find the equation of the line that passes through the points 0, 2 and is perpendicular to the line in the part 1. So part 1 is this one is the part 1, the previous one which we did. So if two lines are perpendicular, then we have a condition, the product of their gradient is always negative 1. So if I say the gradient of this line, the first line is 5. So 5 times gradient of second line is equal to negative 1. So gradient of second line m2 would be negative 1 over 5. So now we know the gradient and we know this point. So let us try to work out the equation of the line. That would be y is equal to gradient is negative 1 over 5, so negative 1 over 5 times x plus c. Now the line passes through the point 0, 2. Okay, so we can substitute this point 0, 2 on this equation so that we can get the value of c. So y is 2, so 2 is equal to negative 1 over 5 times 0 plus c. If you simplify this, 2 is equal to c. So this is the value of c. So now the equation of line that passes, that is perpendicular to the first line and passes from the point 0, 2 would be y is equal to mx plus c. We know the value of m and c, so that would be y is equal to negative 1 over 5x plus 2. So this is the equation of line that is perpendicular to the first line. Now we can compare the whether our equations are correct or not. You check the gradient of the first line. Gradient of first line is 5. Gradient of another line is negative 1 over 5. So if you do the product of these two, that would be 5 times negative 1 over 5. If you multiply, that is negative 1. So gradient is negative 1. Product of the gradient is negative 1. So we can say this equation, second equation, and the first one, these two equations are perpendicular to one another. Thank you for watching this lesson.